And they got this guy that trains everybody to box, and his name's Roy. And Roy's a big son of a bitch. He's like 6'2", like me, you know. And he said, he said to me, Rodney, you ever think about boxing? Because you're thick, boy. You look like you whoop hell out of somebody. I said, Roy, I've never lost a fight in my life. Because I'm quick. Gone. Feel like some shit's about to happen, and where's Rodney? He must be hiding. Or I just take my pants off because nobody wants to fight a naked guy. Oh, you want some? You can scare a big son of a bitch with a little pecker. That's what I thought. Roy tells me every day I come in the gym, he's like, what's up, champ? Rodney, you're the champ. He's introducing me to people. Y'all meet the champ. 3 weeks of this shit goes on, people are calling me the champ in the gym. Everybody knows me as the champ. And somehow, in my mind, this just starts building confidence that, you know, creating some sort of fantasy that maybe I'm the champ. You know, I start really thinking that maybe I am like a, you know, I'm laying in bed with my wife at night going, maybe I'm a bad motherfucker and I don't even know it. She said, you're going to get your ass whipped, what you're going to do. Well, I get in the ring with Roy 3 days later. He talks me into it. I got the headgear on. You know the headgear where your nose pokes out just far enough to get the shit knocked out of it? Well, I was wearing that, and Roy didn't know it, but up underneath them big red gloves, bing, had them middle knuckles up. I was about to frog the shit out of Roy. He says, I want you to get used to hitting a moving target. I said, okay. He comes bouncing in there, and right in the forehead. I popped him. He said, damn, that's good. He says, now I'm fixing to start hitting you. And I said something really stupid, like, bring it on, motherfucker. And he did. He hit me in the ear, just, ow, 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 God, time out. My ear's hot. The fucker's red, too. Is it red? Is that all you got, hitting people in the ear and shit like that? And it wasn't. He had more. He hit me in the nose like 9 more times. I counted. Just, you know, when you get hit in the nose, your eyes start watering. It looks like you're crying. But at that point, I realized that I was crying. I said, fuck you, I quit. I think I peed. I'm pretty sure I shit. That was the end of my boxing career. And it's not the boxing that I mind, it's the boxing back that I don't care for, yeah? Because the truth be known, I am a son of a bitch on that heavy back. I whipped the shit out of some old boy with no arms. He wouldn't stand a chance against my ass. I often fantasize about some big mouth, no arm son of a bitch popping off to me. He's leaning against the bar, drinking his beer out of a bendy straw. Hey, asshole, you mind if I river dance with your wife? That's the only kind of dancing you can do when you ain't got no arms. That and half the hokey pokey, I guess. Touch your left arm, sorry. Touch your right arm, sorry. Won't you just sit down till we do the bunny hop?